Hey, what's up, guys? Yeah, you see that train, and then you look at the piece of crap that I'm driving today. Coolio. Yeah, look at that, and look at that over there. Like, for real, why can't I just drive the nice train? Yeah. Yeah, Train Sim's a good day. It's a good game. Although my train's ready to go, I'm not allowed to go yet. I've got to wait for that other train that's just coming in there. I think you can, in like, I think you can. Something tells me you can. If you go fast round the corner and speeding and stuff like that, yeah, I think you can. No. I'm not that type of guy, to be fair. I'm quite a serious guy. Not on this one. What I'll do is I will make a video or something. I will go live and try it. And this ride is just to chill out, to be fair. you guys up to anyway? No. These characters are so weird, you know. Yes, Train Sim's good, but these AI people, these passengers, look, they just appear out of nowhere. See? You just... I don't know. Sorry, mate, you missed it. Guys, been up to today then? may have overshot this one. Come on, stop! I have overshot this one a little bit. I'm very sorry. I got a bit carried away there. Oh well. They'll live. They shall live. And now we wait. We see if that train has even left yet. Nope, it's not even left. Okay, so it's just leaving now then. Means any second now, we should be able to go. There we are. Thank you.
Thank you.
Cheers for watching, guys. Until next time, it's DJ Jeffers out.